Okay, for various departments and jobs around the school. First we have, so you can say I teach. So your hands are O flattened. Or I'm a teacher. Teacher, counselor. Your dominant writing hand, open, counselor. So this is counsel, to counsel. This is a person who counsels, counsel. I am, that's principal. Principal, this is a P, principal. Vice principal, VP, V, principal. Secretary or office worker. You'll see it either with you could close G or a K. Why, I don't know. Counselor or secretary. Psychologist. So your dominant hand is flat. Non-dominant hand faces away from you. Psychologist. Psychology. Psychologist. Custodian. Tech support. This is tech, technology, tech support. Police officer. School. This is school. School. School cop. School officer. You'll see either with the closed C or open C. Librarian. So this is library. A library person. A librarian. Special ed. Special education. So this is teach. So to specify ED, education. School nurse. This is an N. Open N. School. Administration in general. There are two X's. Administration. We have the art department. Art. CTE. CTE. Make sure it's closed. Or careers. And technology. Then we have help. Help, PE, you could say PE or gym. And sports department, I've grouped all those together. So help, PE or PE, and sports. Other departments, English Language Arts is just English. I've combined that under English. Mathematics, you got two M's. Open them up a little bit. Yeah. Mathematics. Science department. Like your foreign chemicals or something. Science. Social studies, there are a few. There's social studies, actually. That's the only one I can think of right now, so that's what we're going to leave it at. And world language. World language. Good job.